Well, my Friday was actually pretty cool. My hospital was doing an event, so I actually went pretty early. We left at like 6:15 in the morning here in Mexico City to go to the state of Mexico. This to help with an event for female girls, for young girls, to check like if they're healthy, basically to check health basically. And most of them were healthy, but I had one patient that was having irritation of respiratory due to her mom actually would use a oil, but it's known to be a very irritant type of oil. It's like a powder like oil. And yeah, no, I actually explored patients and it was actually really, really fun, and it actually was really, really fast. And yeah, no, I did a full workup head to toe and started with reflexes, eye movements, and then I checked ears, then I checked mouth, and then I checked muscle strength and the reflexes of the arms and legs. And bye. Bye.